I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at a brand new product from Babolat, and it's coming out this fall. So we're going to kind of give you a little tease of what's coming, and it's a new connected device. Now you're familiar obviously with the Babolat Play rackets. Rafa's out there using the Aero Pro Drive Play at the US Open right now. This one is called Babolat Pop, and this is a wearable connected device. First 100% tennis wearable device coming to you from Babolat. And this one, you wear it on your wrist, so you have a little band right here. Just put it right on your wrist. And then you have the sensor right here. And here it is on its charger. It's a really nice way. It magnetically just clips in to the charger right there. And this sensor is gonna track your activity when you're out there on the court. Now, the app that runs with Babolat Pop is a really fun app. It has a ton of really cool features. There's a really nice challenge feature where you can challenge a buddy no matter where they are in the world to say match your forehands that you've been hitting. And the sensor gives you a score, and it's measuring your, it gives you a peak score, and that's measuring your ability to hit forehands with racquet head speed, with spin, and with style. So the style is gonna really track how smooth and continuous your motion is. And the pop device, it just slides right in here. There's a little pocket right there on the wristband. And there are gonna be more wristbands coming later on too, in some different styles and different fabrications. And it just sits right there on the wrist. And when it's on the wrist, it's really comfortable. You don't even know it's there. In fact, when we were wearing them, we were coming off court and found out, you know, like 30, 40 minutes later, we still had the wristband on, totally forgotten about it. That's how comfortable it is to wear out there. It's a really fun device. I love it. I love the fun aspect of it. I love the aspect that it really encourages people to get out there and play a lot of tennis. And if you're out there playing a lot, you're gonna get better. And so I think this is a really good device to help you improve your game just through that continuous you know, training. Really encourage you to be on the court, and then also through the data it's gonna give you on how many forehands and backhands you can hit. So stay tuned, we'll be bringing you lots of more information on Babolat Pop in the future. It's coming this fall exclusively at Tennis Warehouse. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.